We are live right now for the 16th Ricky Breaks, GSC Breaks partnered break. We've got three boxes of the brand new released 2022 Gypsy Queen. This came out on Friday. Two autos per box, same configuration as previous year's Gypsy Queens. Six autos total in this break. There's going to be a lot of wax to go through. A lot of nice cards in this checklist. So we're just going to jump right into it as people are jumping in for the break. Thank you guys, as always, for filling this up. We had a filler for the Rays, but other than that, everything else went pretty smoothly. Spots were getting taken straight up on the site, so we appreciate you guys for doing that. And I've said it many, many, many times with Allen and Ginter, but same goes with Gypsy Queen. I love these kind of like niche throwback design, kind of vintage style products. Gypsy Queen, of course, tarot card style. And this year's design looks fantastic. So I'm really excited to see what we've got. There's the empty box. Starting off with Hobby Box 1 with two autos. Weird thing that I don't see is the Chrome card box topper parallels. I don't see that pack in this box, so I don't know. Maybe they're inside the packs. Best of luck, everybody. If you have any questions as to what teams you have, feel free to ask. I have the checklist to the left of me. And let's pull some heat. Starting off with Geraldo Perdomo, D-backs. Wilmer Flores, Sanchez, Machado, Andrew Vaughn, see the future insert. There's our first Wander. First pack already a Wander rookie card. Pache and Salvador Perez. Nice card to start things off. Rays were a filler team going to Red Sox fan. There we go. Nice card start off. We'll leave that on screen until we start hitting some autos. Go for it. You have a question, go for it. Luis Robert. JBJ. Pavin Smith. Chris Sale. Patino. There's a nice Hyunjin Ryu. GQ Gems. Nice foil mini insert, Springer and Escobar. Oh yeah, the Donaldson suspension. That's I don't know if it was deserved per se, but definitely saw it coming. Josh Hader, Brantley, Bieber, Votto, Eloy, Bo Jackson. I believe that's gonna be a short print. And Lau Stanton, so that's card number 314. Yep, that's a short print there. Saw it coming, as in I'm not surprised that MLB decided to throw down the hammer on him. So looking for our first of two autos in this box. I'll try to keep things semi-quick because there are a lot of cards to go through. Gardner, Pujols, Grandal, Fairchild rookie. There's our first Trout. Trammell, Eovaldi, and Odor. And there's going to be all sorts of parallels and GQ backs and all those kind of things. So if I miss anything, I apologize, but still getting familiar with this design. I'm sure the chat will say something, though. Sean Murphy, Rosarena, Yahuri, Judge. This guy's been on fire lately. Jimenez, Olsen, Crochet, and Duvall. Aaron Ashby, looks like we've got Pierce to be our first auto. Slide that to the back. Gil rookie, Paredes, Kike Ashby rookie, Profar, Diaz, Vaughn. We've got either color or an auto. It's going to be for the Braves. Jorge Soler. Nice parallel there. Going to be number 257 of 399. Yeah, get a... Have like a big setup. I don't know if I have the space for that, but... Having some kind of crazy setup for a live that... That would definitely pique some interest. Rollis Chapman. Aguilar, Hosmer, Contreras, Rasmussen, Cal Raley's a nice rookie, Yepes, the giant killer rookie, and Otto Lopez. Jesse Winker. Is that? I don't know. Carrasco, Abreu, Hira, Corbin, that was a mini, Donaldson, speaking of Donaldson, Torres, and Moncada. By the way, I'm sure you guys noticed, Dylan let me use the edit that I made, a little graphic, just like we did with the Ginter break. I made a little graphic to use as a background. Bichette, Verdugo, Chisholm, Sano, Will Myers, Cameron, Smith, and Cower. There's also City Connect short prints. There's Jackie Robinson Day short prints. I don't know if I'm going to spot them as we're flipping through the cards, but definitely when I'm sorting, I'm going to check back and make sure I didn't miss anything. Ryu, Cronenworth, Stevenson, Tatis. Nice looking card there. Zerpa. So the back, the number is 90, and then, yeah, on the base, it's 90. Mondesi, Wongerke, and Goldschmidt. Still looking for a first of two autos. Urshela, they really mixed them up in here. Sheets rookie, Reynolds, Bellinger. There's a no-name short print, Jeff McNeil, for the Mets. It's got the missing nameplate. That's what it's called. Missing nameplate. For the Mets, that's going to be... Was that a combo team? Yeah, it was A's and Mets. That's going to Red Sox fan. So nice short print there. Guess we already have the Wander up there, so put that off to the side. Fried, Yastrzemski, and Chapman. Really like the design this year. Upton. Is that? Upton, Gurriel, Meadows, Rosario, Altuve, another mini, Kirilloff. I feel something like in these packs I'm shuffling around. Semien and Oliveras. It's those minis. I always think it's like a thicker card stock or something. Something was a thicker stock. We'll figure it out. I'm trying not to slow down, but this is one of those products where you kind of have to pay attention. Lewis,